We started our day out today at Moat Marine Laboratories, Sarasota, Florida.
Thank you.
Styles. That was a good one. I've seen these at the golf, fishing the golf. As big as a 5 gallon bucket, not bigger. This, but down in the Keys get the smaller ones. Only a few get this big, guys. And if yours goes too big, and your reef, there's the clip one on line for us. Very cool fish, but very evasive in the Gulf of Mexico. Very delicate. This is a Gulf tourism. You can see this with all the glare. That is a Gulf. It's pretty cool. I'm surprised he didn't escape this tank. Look at the anemones. Real clownfish. Cool. look at this guy. I think that's a guy. No, it's a red griffin. How massive this guy is. These are the reef balls that they use for artificial reefs in our area. Red grouper. And there's a moray back there. Probably, I don't know, a good 5-6 footer. There's his mouth, if you can see it through that. A lot of these for mosquito control. Looks like two males playing. What a cool tank. Sorry about the glare, guys. These things are in the wild down here in Florida. Some cool tanks here at Mount Marine.